gate closed?
Yeah.
Whoa. I don't think anybody's been up here. I don't see any tire tracks at all.
No, person left right here.
There's some. Somebody's been up here this morning.
Bare rock up on top of Tommy Sawds. And man, this is some storm. I've been driving 30 miles an hour. It's pretty amazing. Never been anything like this before. I gotta turn my back to the panels. I can't put my face in it. It is pretty horrendous. This is the most rugged West Virginia winter gets, buddy. Amazing. So, two sets of bear tracks in the road coming up. First I saw one, and then I saw a second set right behind it, or beside it, rather. But it's beautiful nonetheless. Even the most harshest environments are God's creation. Down out of the wind somewhere. It's about a mile hike up the hill through the snow. Stop all the way up here. But I'm gonna head back down. Probably about 4,500 feet in elevation in the middle of a snowstorm. What's that again?
About 10 below 0.
You think so? About 10 degrees below zero?
Yeah.
With the wind chill factor? I think that's